The last player to join the camp at Mercure Hotel in Ismaila, Egypt, is assistant captain Khalid Awucho, the defensive midfielder who plies his trade at Young Africans in Tanzania. Arrived in Egypt on Wednesday morning and was received by national team's officer Paul Motakabala. Awucho's arrival means 26 of the 27 players who were summoned are now in camp, with the exception of Sadat Hapianako, who was ruled out due to injury. Upon arrival, Awucho indicated he is ready to offer full commitment and work with the rest of the players to deliver success.
Just came here to restart the body for the game, and when I'm in the national team, at least it gives more motivation rather than that. I'm happy to be here, and I'm happy I came. And the team is good, and we are preparing for the big game, because it's a busy road. You never know what comes up. But what I know, we are here to give the Ugandans the best of ourselves. We want to win the two games, and so that we can qualify. Because if we win those two games, I think we have a big chance of qualifying. And I just promise, and we shall do our best, and I will do our best so that we can get the free results, the two games.
Uganda will play Tanzania on Friday 24th March at Suez Canal Authority Stadium before the two teams face off again 4 days later in Dar es Salaam.